Hi again, everybody, and welcome to you. This is Mike Patrick. It's another great night for baseball. And partner, are you ready for this one?
Hello, everyone. It's a perfect night for baseball.
The sophomore is the starter today.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a changeup, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seamer.
The sophomore will start it off. Here we go with pitch number one. Grounder to right. And one gone. Here's the home team's defensive alignment. The Longhorns have an outfield that compares favorably with most other clubs.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
One and one. Oh, that one's a little high. Oh. Breaking ball too low.
Take your base.
Ball four. Number 25 is in the DH spot today. He'll bat sixth. Number two is digging in. Change misses high. Change up misses in. Takes a called strike on a fastball.
Two.
Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike.
Strike two.
Got him on a curveball. Foster is up next.
Oh, that's too dead.
A ground ball headed for the hole. That one had eyes. He fields and fires to third. Foster is aboard with a single.
Oh.
A little bit low. Couldn't check his swing in time. Fastball missed outside. Two, two. The inning's over. The senior is starting today.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seamer.
Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Matthews is at the hot corner. He'll be batting ninth.
Oh.
Changeup too high for a ball. That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on the changeup. He wasn't having any of it.
Ha!
Two and one.
Two.
There's a fastball on the knees at the corner. Grounded to the first baseman. Great diving stop. One away. Mississippi State has an outfield that compares favorably with most teams.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
Oh. This one's hit to straightaway center. The center fielder going for it makes the grab for out number two. Number 12 is digging in. Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. And it's foul outside third. Number 12 is aboard with a single. Trying to keep the runner at first close. The throw over and almost got it. That one's foul tipped.
Oh.
A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. In the air to shallow left. The shortstop has to hustle. That's the end of the inning. Texas leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the second. It's scoreless. Fastball popped. And makes the catch for the out. Delgado is up next. 0-1.
Two.
Breaking pitch for a called strike. 0-2. Fly ball straight away right field. He'll throw to second. Delgado is aboard with a double. Number 15 is digging in. In the dirt, but blocked. A heater down low for a ball. Change at the letters and in for a strike. Two out here in the second inning. Number 27 is up next. Breaking ball misses downstairs. Slices foul.
Oh.
High breaking ball.
Oh.
Changeup drifts inside. Draws the walk, advances to second.
Right.
Takes a called strike on a fastball.
Oh.
Fastball misses low for a ball. Swung through a heater at the knees. The side is retired. Mississippi State strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the second. It's still scoreless. Number 27 is digging in. That one's foul tipped. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Breaking pitch inside. A ball and two strikes. Hit on the ground toward the hole.
One gone here in the inning.
Number 11 is up next. Ground ball to the shortstop.
On to first. Two out here in the second inning.
Number 20 is digging in.
2-8.
Takes one for a called strike. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. One, two, three, and the inning is over. With two innings played, it's scoreless.
Fastball misses.
There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. In time to retire the hitter.
Oh.
Fastball just missed.
Oh.
Too high.
Oh.
That deuce missed away for a ball. He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone.
Hey, get ready for a pair.
Number 10 is up next.
Oh.
Change up low, a ball. One out here in the third. A ground ball headed for the hole. Looks toward third. The fielder comes up with it, throws toward second. Foster is aboard with a base hit, his first of the game.
Oh.
And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. Popped up. And comes up with it for the out. Number 25 is now 0-for-1 at the plate. Runners at first and third. Straightaway fly ball. And they score the first run of the game. And with that knock, he keeps the inning going. Delgado is 1-for-1 today with a double. Two out, but now two men aboard. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. Mississippi State scores one and strands another. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 1-0.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
The coach obviously didn't like that call. The changeup misses too low for a ball. There's a fly ball. The center fielder tracking it easily and the out. Matthews is up next.
One down out here. Let's go one down.
There's a routine fly ball. Makes the play. Number 17 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Popped up. That'll do it. With three innings played, it's 1-0.
Number 15 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Fastball low out of the zone. It's outside. Missed with a fastball. Number 20 is really having problems with his command.
No, and he won't be in there much longer if this keeps up.
Number 27 is digging in. Takes a tailing fastball. Fastball on the corner for a strike. Slices foul. Puts it down toward third. One gone. Over to first. They get two. Two gone. Change up high. It's a ball. Hit the shallow right. The sophomore is on with a single. A runner at first, and there's two away. Number 11 is 0 for 1 today. Two gone. Breaking ball in and off the plate. There's a soft line drive at the second baseman. Mississippi State leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the fourth. It's 1-0. Number 13 is now 0 for 1 at the plate today. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. Fastball outside. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball.
Take your base.
He missed four straight times to give up the walk. Number 12 is 1 for 1 today with a single. They'll go for a sacrifice. Bunts and misses. He drops down a bunt. Barehanded pickup. Got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. A little bit low. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. Throw to first. One away. Number 27 is digging in.
What a win.
Missed on a fastball at the letters. Missed with a fastball there.
Two.
Fastball over the outside edge. There's a ground ball towards second base. Over to first, and a run will come in to score. Number 11 is 0 for 1 today. Two gone. Change up, low. Breaking ball, too low out of the zone.
Letter high fastball in there for a strike. High fly ball to right, not deep though. That's the third out.
Texas leaves a man on third. We'll go to the top half. It's tied at one.
Great job that inning. They've come back and tied the ball game.
Number two is digging in.
On the ground to right. That one had eyes.
The junior has another base hit. A runner at first, nobody out. Number 10 is now 2 for 2 at the plate today.
Oh.
Just a little bit hot.
Oh.
Too high. Just keeping him honest. Little checking throw over.
Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. Pulled down toward third. He's got it. The batter's gone.
Number four is up next. One on, one out.
He squares to sacrifice.
Throw to first. Back easily on that pickoff move. Toward left.
He comes up and throws. The scorer ruled that one an error. Easy call.
Number 25 is digging in. One out with runners now at first and second.
What a catch!
Delgado is up next.
2-8.
Fastball popped up.
The inning's over. Mississippi State
leaves runners on first and second, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's tied at one. Change up inside.
Oh.
This one misses low.
Oh.
Nice breaking pitch. Must have just dropped low. Fastball is in there for a called strike. Grounded to third.
Throw to first. He's out of there.
Hey, let's go. One down.
Foul off the left side. Here's a fly ball. Makes the grab for out number two.
Matthews is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Change up down low for a ball. Hit on a line. The ball drops. Matthews is aboard with a single, a runner at first, and there's two away. Rowe is now 0 for 2 at the plate today. On the ground to short, on to first. This inning is over. Texas leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top half. It's tied at one. One.
Two
0-2. Fouled away. Breaking ball, too far off of the plate for a ball. And a fast ball right in there for a called strike three. Number 27 is now 0-for-1 at the plate. Nobody on base and one gone. Breaking ball bends too low for a ball. The right fielder should be able to run this one down and the out. Number 8 is 1-for-3 today with a single. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. It's a shallow left. The left fielder makes the catch. After 5.5, it's tied at 1. The Longhorns have their 2, 3, and 4 hitters coming up. The sophomore will have an opportunity. Just missed with a fastball. Fastball for a called strike. Swung on and missed. The changeup away. Changeup misses wide. Struck him out on a fastball. Breaking ball too far outside. Ground ball to first. And two gone. He hits a grounder to the third baseman. Makes the diving stop. That's in time for the out with 3 innings remaining. It's tied at 1. Number 11 is up next. Breaking pitch is high. Breaking ball hangs inside. Fastball missed low. Walked him on 4 pitches. To first. Just gets back. Pickoff play. Pickoff throw was so close. Just got back ahead of it. The batter squares to sacrifice. Gets it down. Barehanded pickup over to first. In time to make the play. Hits a short. Throw to first. He's out of there. It looks like they'll give him an intentional walk here. Number 25 is digging in. Breaking ball misses in. Hit to the left side of the infield. The throw to second. Mississippi State leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the 7th. It's tied at 1. Number 27 is up next. Hit to the left side. Bradshaw's the on-deck hitter. Hits a shallow right. Number 27 is on, and there's nobody out. That deuce missed away for a ball. Hit on a line. Bradshaw's on with a base hit. Runners at first and second, and there's nobody out. Pickoff throw to second base. Fastball low. Change up hot for a ball. Fastball missed low. He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. Number 10 is 0 for 2 today. And it will score a run. The junior has another base hit. Bases are loaded. Nobody out. Matthews is up next. Breaking ball inside. Base is loaded, nobody out. Ball down low with the fastball. Two balls, no strikes. Low for a ball with the changeup.
Right.
Fastball right down the middle. It works as well as a hit. The walk drives in the run. Texas extend their lead to 2. It's 3-1. Rowe is now 0 for 3 at the plate today. He might have a play on this one. And the batter's out. The runner at third tags. The sacrifice fly drives in a run. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. Ground ball to right. That's 2 outs. That will go down as a fielder's choice. The Bulldogs are making a substitution. Number 17 is going to come in as a reliever.
Looks like the head coach is playing a matchup here. He'll bring in the righty.
And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. One and one.
Two.
Fulton with a fastball came inside and caught part of the plate. Breaking ball misses low for a ball. Little ground ball to the right side. And a run will come in to score. Here's the long throw. Number 12 is on with an RBI double. It's 5-1. Number 26 is up next. This one's hit to right. This inning is over. Texas strands 2, and we're headed to the top of the 8th. It's 5-1.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Number 7 is digging in. Hit right at the second baseman and the out. Number 15 is now 0 for 2 at the plate today. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it.
Oh.
Two balls, no strikes. Breaking pitch right there. There's a fly ball. He'll try for two. The throw to second. And he'll walk into second with a stand-up double. The Bulldogs are making a substitution. Number 22 is going to come in as a pinch hitter.
Pinch hitter on the way to the plate. He's looking for a first pitch fastball to hammer.
And makes the play. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers.
Hey guys.
Oh. Breaking ball misses away. Got a piece of that back to the screen. One and one.
Oh,
that's a ball, a breaking ball up.
Oh.
Breaking ball misses in for a ball.
Ball four.
Ball four, and the batter will take his base. Number 11 is now 0 for 2 at the plate today. Two on, two out.
Right.
Breaking ball catches the corner at the letters.
Oh.
Fastball just missed.
Two.
Strike. Fastball catches the outside corner at the letters.
Oh.
Breaking ball low for a ball. This is foul off, out of play, two and two.
Oh.
Missed outside with a fastball. The 3-2. Both runners are going. Number two is digging in. Bases are loaded. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. Pickoff. A little bit low.
Oh.
Fastball inside.
Take your base.
Ball four, and that will score a run. A run scores. Bases are loaded. It's 5-2. The Longhorns are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Oh.
This one's fouled straight back. Had a good cut at that one. Got one he could pull, hits it down to third. Throw to first, and the side is retired. Mississippi State leaves the bases loaded, and we're headed to the bottom of the eighth. It's 5-2.
That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
Oh.
A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. There's a breaking ball for a called strike.
It's a shallow left. He's out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm. Bradshaw is now 1-for-3 at the plate today. Fastball is in. Change at the letters and in for a strike. Breaking ball hit towards second. And the out. Two gone. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. Fastball missed away for a ball.
Right.
A strike with a breaking ball at the knees over the outside edge. There's a fly ball. The runner on his way to second. The throw to second. The sophomore is aboard with a two-bagger. The runner moves to second, and there's two outs. Change up for a ball down low. Grounded to the right side. It's a diving grab. Inning over. Texas leaves a man on second. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 5-2. The Longhorns are making a substitution. Number 42 is going to come in and try to close this one out.
Closer on his way in, and this is the right time to use him. This is why you have a closer to try to finish these ball games out.
That's one out. Here we go.
Off speed just missed. Good fastball for a called strike. One and one.
Two.
There's a nice looking hook.
Three.
Fastball. Got it. Two out, nobody on. Breaking ball misses inside. Takes a fastball outside. Hit down to third, and that's the ball game. The final score. The Texas Longhorns, 5. The Mississippi State Bulldogs, 2.
Great ball game tonight. What looked like it might be really a one-sided affair. In the end, it was the furthest thing from it. The underdog wins this game. And at the beginning of the night, it looked like they had no chance.
We hope you enjoyed this edition of EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. We'll see you again at the ballpark.
Thanks for playing, everybody. Have a good day.